Patrick Melton tells KTSM that he's no longer the head coach at America's High School. Melton told KTSM that he'll be moving into an administration role. America's was consistently one of the most successful programs in El Paso during his tenure as a head coach, which began back in 2009. He collected 82 total wins and multiple playoff appearances and multiple Division I athletes.